for Brewer.
Wow. What a block. And here come the Blazers on the other end. Matthews for Barton.
Wow. What an exchange. This has been amazing. The Bamute block on Wesley Matthews, and then the rejection by Thomas Robinson on Corey Brewer was spectacular.
And now some technical fouls called as Thomas Robinson has been teed up. I'm not sure if they called one tee or two there.
This is ridiculous. Great timing by Thomas Robinson. He just absolutely times that perfectly. Will Barton can do this.
I'm still waiting for the official word.